Okay, so we've done a little bit of user research, we've gotten our feedback from our users, and we've pulled out the bits that are useful. And we've just now talked about how to bucket the feedback from multiple users. The final step is to decide whether we want to make another low-fidelity prototype, or whether we want to move on to making a medium-fidelity prototype. There are really two deciding factors here. First, did we get feedback that answers the questions we started out with? Second, does the feedback overall say that we're going in the right direction? If the answer to both questions is yes, we should make a higher fidelity prototype. If the answer to either question is no, we should make another low fidelity prototype, incorporating what feedback we can from this one. It's vital to note that the second question is very subjective. For some prototypers, it's important to have 90% positive feedback to feel like you're going in the right direction. For some, you only need 50% positive. So, with all that in mind, do you think it's better to move on to medium fidelity prototypes, or do you think it's better to do another round of low fidelity first?